Cause goddamn, I'm just so divine. I'm just too, too fine. Is that you can't waste my time? Who says I'm over it?
If y'all hear a baby crying in the back, I have this little person in my life called a nephew. So, yeah. But welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl, Gabrielle Chantè. Hopefully by the time you watching this, you've already watched my little gym day, my little gym vlog. Since then, I've revised my whole leg plan because I'm one of those people that if I don't feel my muscles sore and toe up after the workout, I need to do something different. And I really just feel like I plateaued. So I've created a new leg routine. I might test a few of those exercises out tonight. I'm not really trying to stress my legs out because today is supposed to be my arms day, kind of my arm, sort of back day. Currently it's 7:43. Cinematic. Always on cinematic. It's 7:43 though. I'm about to go and go finish my laundry because I actually had to wash my gym clothes. They be piling up so quick, but I need to finish washing and cleaning my gym clothes. And I think about 8, since I'm trying to hit the gym, about 10-ish, 11-ish, I think I'm going to cook myself something to eat. So after like 2 hours has passed, it'll be settled into my body. And yeah.
By. You had a bitch in your passenger side. I caught your phone and you just denied me. Really surprising, that wasn't like you. I thought you liked me, but now I just don't know. Where did all your feelings go? I thought we were taking it slowly. I thought you were waiting on me, yeah. Just like that, you turn your back. I do everything you ask of me, yeah. Just like that, I take you back and I still fuck with you so passionately. Don't act like you don't know. I don't show whenever you go. Surprising me, this isn't like you. I thought you liked me, but now I just don't know. Where did all your feelings go? I thought we were taking it slowly. I thought you were waiting on me, yeah. Just like that, just like that. You turn your back, I do everything you ask of me. Just like that, just like that. I take you back and I still fuck with you so passionately. Don't act like you don't know. I don't show whenever you go. Don't act like you don't know. I don't go above and beyond for you. Get you whenever you fall. I come whenever you call. I don't deserve this at all. Get you whenever. Why you breaking my? Why you breaking my heart? Why you breaking my? Why you breaking my heart?
So outfit is just Nike sweatshirt, tights from Shein, Nike socks. I'm not recording me going to the gym because y'all have already seen me at the gym, and I'll just do all that other gym shit on gym timing. So I just finished working out. I didn't record it because once again, why am I showing y'all arm shit? But I just did the dumbest shit. And by the way, it's the next day.
I just did dumb shit. Luckily my mom has my spare key. Because I'm only running in here to get eggs, I was like, I'm not bringing my purse because it has 11 fucking items in it right now, like my iPad, journal and stuff. And I got out too quick and I didn't have my fucking car keys. So now my mom has to come to Publix and help me out. Okay, I'm always on a tightening schedule, so I'm rushing, but this is what I'm wearing to work today. An equality shirt, some jeans, Dunks, and Marc Jacobs tote, my everyday little bag. Bye. So I'm currently at Los Tarascos. I've already obviously made it back from work. I worked from 1 to 7. I was supposed to work a 12 to 7. Who fucking cares or knows? I don't know if some of y'all know, I'm just a salesman at AT&T. I was messing with some pimples. I'm a salesman at AT&T, and I just tell y'all what I sold today. I sold basically 2 Apple Watch lines, and I sold a voice line, and that was it. I ain't sell nothing for real because I didn't have that many customers that I could just dive deep into, but it was a good day. We did really well as a store, and now I'm just at this Mexican restaurant about to eat some grub, so I'm about to go in and I recorded my food, of course.